this is my first travel vlog. And I am going to Udaipur. I'm all ready for the airport. And my bags are also set. And Drashti has helped me pack because she saw the chaos I was in. I hope you guys enjoy this vlog and let's go. My dad is in the balcony somewhere there. I don't know if you guys can see him. See, he's saying bye bye. Good morning. Yesterday I landed in Udaipur and I passed out. I wanted to shoot my experience in the plane and I wanted to shoot my journey to the hotel, but I just slept. So I hope I can document today, and my dad is coming today. He's arriving at around 7 in the evening, and the Sangeet is today. I'm here for a family wedding. I'm also going to show a few glimpses. Okay, this is what I'm wearing. I think it's pretty cute. Pretty cute, ta ta ta. So this is the Uday Villas and it's absolutely empty currently, but it looks really really pretty. Aapka naam kya hai?
Mera naam Aritra hai.
Aritra. Thank you, Aritra.
My pleasure. Had a wonderful journey so far.
Yeah, it's good. Good morning.
Welcome to the Upro de Vilas.
Thank you.
Please come.
Namaste. Welcome to the wedding. Danisa with Rohit. Super excited. So you're taking me to my room.
Absolutely.
Okay, this looks very pretty. Which floor am I on?
We are on the ground floor. Now, I request you to proceed to the first floor. I'll take the stairs.
Me and my Bisleri ka bottle. Because water is important and you need to stay hydrated. And mask is also important, guys. Oh, you are fast. You're very fast. Okay, I'm super excited to get into the room. Okay, this is my room. It's room number 303.
Welcome to your room.
Yeah. Okay, this is fab. Ulis. This is so pretty. I love my room. Look at the corner.
This is a beautiful garden view room.
Okay.
So you've got a personal courtyard as well.
Yeah?
Yes, absolutely.
I have a personal courtyard.
Yes, it opens to the garden. Welcome to your personal courtyard.
This is my personal courtyard. This is amazing. Thank you so much.
There's a letter from us to you.
Okay.
So you keep it in the room.
Okay, fine. Thank you so much. Uday Villas day one. Thank you. You've been amazing already. Day one at Udaipur. This is amazing, the packaging. I'm gonna open it. Oh, there's a lot of food and snacks. I'm never losing weight at this rate. Look at this room. It's really, really, really pretty. I have to show you this bathroom. This is the bathroom of my dreams.
Hello.
Bride mode on. Are you ready for your performance?
Only if you teach me.
Are you ready? I heard you're the dance teacher. Are you ready for your
performance? I'm not dance teacher, but I'm a good student.
Rehearsal before the whole thing. 5, 6, 7 and go. So I'm trying to call Drashti to help me with the makeup. And she is not picking up though. Finally, Drashti decides to pick up the phone and give me some makeup advice. And hello, meet Drashti.
Hi.
What do you think about my makeup skills?
It looks nice.
So this is my final Sangeet look. And this is styled by me. I like styling. And I will show you a few glimpses of the Sangeet. Hope you guys have fun. We are at a South Indian Keralite wedding, but we are all dressed up in lehengas. Tomorrow I'm gonna wear white. I'm super excited. So my dad has finally arrived and I'm gonna pick him up. I'm gonna say hi to the camera. You're looking very nice.
Hi.
Oh, it's so cute. Oh. Okay, come, let's go. Are you ready for the party? Let's go. And you're looking dapper. Good morning, Nicole. This is day two in
Udaipur. Everybody.
And my room is clean, finally. It's not an earthquake anymore. I didn't shoot anything last night because there was nothing meant to be seen online.
What? Why? Tell everybody why you didn't shoot. What you were doing last night?
Nothing. I'm not an alcoholic, guys. I was having a good time and this breakfast looks amazing. These are scrambled eggs and some sausages and orange juice. It's a good life. This is when you work hard in life and finally you deserve some good food and also good company. Good morning, wedding day. Tanisha, how are you feeling? Are you fed up of taking pictures?
Oh, getting there. Soon.
Oh, Lord.
Hold on. Okay, everyone is... Half
awake. Oh, guys, someone needs to press, no?
So this is the talam. And we're all gonna enter. We're gonna enter walking with this in front of the bride. And I hope we don't fall on our face. That's the aim.
She turned up.
You're happy she turned up. Because she's giving you the look like
it's
the
side. It's only expiring tomorrow.
But the ceremony was beautiful.
Really?
Very stunning. I got some like nice clips from wherever I could find you guys in between people. So the wedding is done and now we're going for the South Indian lunch. Lunchy. South Indian lunch on a South Indian thali, hopefully. I don't know if it's North Indian because everything's wedding is North Indian currently.
It's both.
Hey guys, good morning. It's my last day in Udaipur and everyone meets Shekhar. Hey Shekhar, so he helped me yesterday with my shoot and today also we're gonna shoot something together. So Team Trident has already surpassed all their being sweet quota and they have got me a small gift. Guys, you are spoiling me. I will not leave Trident at all.
We won't stop.
Oh.
Can I just take it out?
Yeah. Wow. Okay, this is amazing.
There's also a small message. So whenever you want to escape Mumbai madness, Trident Udaipur is always open for you.
I'm gonna cry. Thank you so much, Himika. This is very warm and very touching. Jeevanji, thank you. Thank you, Himika.
Thank you, ma'am.
Thank you.
So I finally reached the airport. I was very late. I thought my flight is at around 4 o'clock, but it was at 1:40. I'm wearing a lehenga. There was so much behind the scenes which happened, which I couldn't shoot because I was just running. I felt lose my camera, but I finally made it and I got my boarding pass and my suitcase. And I made it in one piece. I'm going back to Bombay. And this is the end of the vlog. Do like, share and subscribe. Love you guys. And I'm with Gajra and full lehenga at the Udaipur airport. Yeah.
Mayuri aap hi.